A sumptuous dress, a forecourt of flowers. You make your entrance to music, and all your family and friends are there. Marriage is certainly the best day of our lives. But the idea of marriage varies according to each woman, and of course everyone imagines it in their own way. Some have dreamed since childhood, and have been planning this big day for years. But obviously to get married you have to be two, and suddenly things get complicated, and we do not always agree. You are beset by an avalanche of questions: when to marry, how to get married, where to get married, do we really have to get married? So what to do when one hesitates to say yes I want it? Why marry after all? In general, anxiety before getting married is more common in men, but it happens in some relationships that it is the woman who refuses to marry and raises questions about the merits of marriage. Some women are afraid of losing their independence and are quite reluctant to get a rope around their necks. No matter whether you are a man or a woman, the first thing that needs to be clear to you is the answer to this simple question: do you really want to get married? Indeed, 𝑴𝒂𝒓𝒊𝒆𝒅, psychologist and relationship specialist, points out that most people who marry today do so to meet the wishes of their families. Nowadays, it is no longer necessary to marry to legitimize a relationship or make a mutual commitment official. Nowadays, even though the most common form of relationship is monogamy, we rarely stay with the same partner for the rest of our lives, and most people experience many relationships during their lifetime. Nevertheless, there are also great couples who remain very attached to the idea that there is only one great love, and who aspire to stay with their soulmate for life, at least at the beginning of the relationship. Behind the desire to marry, there is often a need for security and stability. Indeed, studies show that the stability of relationships among married couples is much greater than for unmarried couples. A marriage implies a greater commitment of the two partners, compared to the concubinage or the relationship in separate residences as posited by the psychologist 𝑴𝒂𝒓𝒊𝒆𝒅. Why does he not want to get married? But if getting married is a basic need for you, it is not necessarily the case for your partner, and it does not question the feelings he feels for you. Not getting married after a long relationship can be related to several reasons. Indeed, getting married can be synonymous with responsibility, especially at the financial level. Maybe your partner does not yet feel capable of assuming such financial responsibility, and despite the love he has for you, he does not want to commit to life. In addition, if your partner is very ambitious and wants to achieve many professional goals, he may be afraid that a marriage will become a hindrance to his career. Getting married and starting a family can sometimes be perceived as obstacles to a good professional development. And if your partner refuses to get married, there may also be a deeper reason, especially if your partner has experienced divorces in his immediate environment, or if he has already experienced divorce before. His fear of marriage is understandable, and it's up to you to reassure him. The ring on your finger, even if the desire to get married is very strong, especially do not put any pressure on your partner. He must never feel forced, and he should in no case put the ring on your finger only to please you. A commitment to life is difficult to take, and it is important to respect the indecision of your partner just as it is essential to take into account your doubts. And if you finally decide not to get married, it will not denigrate your relationship. It is certainly not a marriage certificate that can bring you a happy and stable relationship. Marriage is in no way an imperative, it is above all a beautiful symbolic act that shows that you belong to one another, and that you will always be there for each other. For more dating, relationship and marriage advice, please visit my blog hodamacarellashunshipwork.com. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the red button so that you can be notified whenever I release a new video.